The fuck was that? What the hell? Who the fuck is that over there sneaking around? I gotta check this shit out.
No more fast cars tonight, all right?
Some people say we're all connected, all part of some bigger picture, some harmonious flow, endless and meaningful. Maybe that's how it looks from a distance. But up close, with eyes open, I see no evidence of any spiritual choreographer at work. No, I see nothing but the random fractals of a selfish, queenless hive. Never looking, never stopping, never meeting. Don't get me wrong, yeah? I'm not judging anyone. I mean, I want to get home as fast as the next person. But is it my unwavering selflessness that allows others to go before me? Or the selfish knowledge that the last one will be the first off? Oh, come on. Who would fool themselves to believe anything but the latter? Idle minds, too lazy to think beyond the following of the herd. Like it or not, life's a sinister competition, an endless series of choices, large or small, each with its own set of probabilities. All wind. Now that is an 80% chance. This is my train. It's worth a dash.
Excuse me, this train...
Random variables. Never underestimate the human factor.
Bond Street?
I'm sorry, mate, that's much right.
Bond Street.
Dude, you're boring me.
It's on the other platform, mate.
Platform, please.
Kick rocks, homie.
Thank you.
And we on the late shift, y'all. Yeah, I know. Nice car, bro. One day.
Right. There's two cars out. The rest are logged. Should be a nice, quiet effort.
Yeah. I just got to work, and I already want to leave.
Meaningful relationship I've ever had in my life with a bunch of metal bimbos. Look at you, my beauty. You could keep me in college for over a decade.
In your dreams, pal. Douche.
I need the keys to me, sir. I'll park the car for you.
I'm not the driver, son.
Do beg your pardon, madam.
No problem.
No tip.
Memoir. Fuck.
Overcompensation.
And sometimes choices are so small you don't even see them. You are your decisions. That's what shapes you. And that last one shaped me into a little bit of a chauvinist, just like that pig in the soup.
Now what, buddy?
Get some.
Not exactly.
I'm sorry about before. I just assuming like that.
Oh, ignore him. He's an arsehole.
Your boyfriend's an arsehole.
Don't you? But he does have a nice car.
See? Overcompensation.
What are you reading?
Geeky shit.
Just a light study.
It's pretty heavy to me.
Yeah, I totally have no life. What kind of favor you need?
I need the keys to the Maserati.
I can't help you with that.
Stop the red light.
Of course he does. Okay.
You got my sign for it then?
Okay. He doesn't know.
Nah,
it's
you
a secret, but I really need those keys.
You a sneaky little chicken. I don't know if I can do that. It smells horrible.
Sorry. It's more than my job's worth.
So you're a good boy.
No, I just need my bread.
Didn't you ever steal a sweet from the sweet shop?
Sweets are expensive.
Promise, I'll bring it back.
Yeah, sweets.
I want to know why you need the car.
Sweets never got you anywhere.
What?
Okay, I made a bet. A stupid bet that I could turn off this party.
That was rash. Which is the bet for?
A grand. 100 of it is yours. You let me have this chance.
Nah. Don't I'm not taking your bribes.
You drive a £200,000 car out of here tonight, right?
What the fuck was that? What the hell? Who the fuck is that over there sneaking around? I gotta check this shit out.
Look, no more fast cars tonight, alright?
The hell is going on? Who's over here? What? What the hell?
Get around.
What?
Slightly.
Some goon.
Drop it.
Hell no, I ain't dropping shit.
Security guard pay you enough to be a hero. Now get in the car. Oi, dickhead. Does it look like I can drive? You get behind the wheel.
You want me to drive you out of here?
That's exactly what we're gonna do.
This is crazy. Now I gotta drive you out of here. I'm gonna play it cool for now. But as soon as I get the opportunity, I'm slapping that head. Thank you. exactly are you taking me, bro? Where the hell are we at?
Family's got no money. I'm worth nothing to you.
You're done now. Get in the house.
You freaking bum.
Card, didn't I? It's outside.
Jesus Christ.
Oh dude, my gosh.
Clearly not.
I'll be alright.
Dude, you need to go to the hospital, bro.
It has to be four people. There's no way you can manage the auction assistant and everyone downstairs on your own.
I'm well aware of how many people it has to be. We have to pull it off. Do you want to tell Mr. Wu that we missed the one chance of our hands in this fucking prize box? I don't. We have one window of opportunity and we're going to use it.
Fine. How?
Leave him to bleed. Need to make some calls and try and find a replacement in the next. Shit, in the next 30 minutes, call Danny if he doesn't pick up. Try and get hold of that Irish Pete. What about him? Let's put a bullet in it. I don't care.
Oh, shit.
Look, I don't know who you guys are or what you're up to, okay? I'm not going to say anything to anyone.
It's not going
to
take you long to figure it out, is it?
Well, no, not if you keep talking in front of me, it won't.
It'll be on the news, smart ass.
Sit here, Gib.
I don't intend to start now.
Shut your mouth, boy. You hear me?
Diphenoxy. What the fuck is that?
That's what the headaches like you.
Oh, hell no.
Still making things worse. Your headache's going to start the moment you knock me out.
And why is that?
Because your mate on the couch there. He may have brought you the BMW, but he's brought it here with a valet key. A valet key, what the fuck is that? It's a parking key. It means you can't drive faster than 35 miles an hour. Not great for a getaway car, is it? And why do you think it's a getaway car? Your face? Is this fucking right about the key?
There's a block in the electrics. You can sort it.
No, you can't. You can't do it without triggering the immobiliser. But I can.
But you can.
You can. Just bought himself a ticket and bought his operation.
Are you serious?
Are you going to go to the basement?
We've got no idea who he
is. After tonight, I've never seen him. What difference does it make?
The difference is this guy looks like trouble.
Well, Mr. Wu is trouble, and we've made a deal with him we can't go back on.
Jason.
Main carrier does what? As long as I get my car.
Okay, let's go, sir.
What do I get in return? What's your look?
I'm pushing it.
$5,000 for unlocking the car. And as of tonight, I'm out of a job. So I want a full share.
There is no share.
I'm taking his risk. So I want his share. Fuck off.
Shut up, idiot.
I'll be worth the money. Okay, I'll tell you what. You two split 50-50. That's the deal.
Yeah, we'll do that.
You can't do this. It's done.
Yeah, pussy.
You're joking.